Владимир, or Вальдемар Хавкин, was born in Odessa on the Black Sea. But as a child, he moved with his family to Berdyansk on the Sea of Azov. Now I'm standing near the building of Berdyansk State Pedagogical University, but its former building of Berdyansk Boys Gymnasium, where Хавкин studied in 1870s. And in 2005, the monument of Хавкин was installed here. A representative of Embassy of India in Ukraine specially visited ceremony of opening this monument. The plaque plate on this monument says he saves world from cholera and plague. So here in Berdyansk we respect and remember his prominent personality. Already many years ago, I, together with Professor Konstantinova, started to study biography of Владимир Хавкин and history of his family, especially its southern Ukrainian period. And we have found a lot of really interesting documents in various variety of archives, from Odessa and Simferopol to Jerusalem. And as we understand, Berdyansk was in the heart of Владимир Хавкин all his life. When he finished this boys' gymnasium, he went to Odessa to study in Odessa University. But he kept in touch with Berdyansk, with his family, with his friends. The father of Хавкин, teacher Aaron Хавкин, was in Berdyansk, and we have found correspondence of Vladimir with Aaron for several years. It's really moving letters full of love. Father of Хавкин, Aaron, died in Berdyansk, and now his tombstone is just on the distance 100 meters from this place, on the territory of museum of the Schmidt family. When Хавкин studied in Odessa, he was under supervision of Odessa police because he was revolutionary. And during vacations he visited Berdyansk and was under supervision of local Berdyansk police. And in particular under supervision of father of his friends in gymnasium, father of Schmidt. Peter Schmidt was the head of the city and port of Berdyansk. In archive of Хавкин in Jerusalem, we have found many letters of Хавкин to the director of Berdyansk Boys Gymnasium, Феодосий Вороной. Хавкин really respects this person and asks him about various questions. And in archive we have found a picture, photo of Feodosiy Voronoy and several pictures of this building of Berdyansk Boys Gymnasium, which always were with Hafkin. And now they are also in archive of Jerusalem. During all his life, Hafkin kept in touch with his relatives and friends in Berdyansk, in particular with family of Hast, and personally with prominent painter Яков Соломонович Хаст. During the period of revolution, Hafkin even tried to organize immigration of the Хаст family from Berdyansk to Palestine. And one more thing. In 2016, the street which connected this building with Berdyansk seaport was named after Vladimir Hafkin.